Hello, welcome back to Tech and Talk, and this is going to be our WPF development series, and we are going to develop our weather app using Open Weather API, which is free, and we are going to use .NET Core 3.1, which is newly released right now by the time I am creating these tutorials. And you can see the project. I already have created one with a default WPF application. I named it weather.ui, and you can see the .NET Core version 3.1. And you can see I have put this project into presentation because I like to separate the different layers of the projects by a meaningful name. So as UI is something which is presentable, so I have put this weather.ui project inside this presentation folder. And if I show you the directory structure in the solution, it will going to present same structure. You can see we have solution, and inside our main solution we have presentation folder, and inside it we have weather.ui application. So we will be creating different layers in this project for different projects like data, business layer, services, and framework, etc. And we will be using this project, and I already have pushed this project on GitHub. You can clone. I will add the link in the description. So that's all for this introduction. Though I will not present every aspects of this project while developing the weather app, but I will show you and demonstrate you the different modules, the important ones like how to create an installer, how to use APIs in it, how to persist values, how to save settings, and things like that, especially the cross-cutting concerns. So we'll see how this works, and hopefully you will going to learn a lot in this project. So that was the agenda of this episode. See you in next episode.